Welcome to RaiderTV, Atlee. I'm Emily Badeski.
And I'm Henry Raboon. Let's get right into the news.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Students, there will be no school on Monday, February 21st due to parent-teacher conferences. They will be held between 8:45 a.m. and 3:45 p.m. Please know all conferences will be held virtually. Teachers will email a Zoom link with an access code the day before your scheduled conference. Please check your email for this information. Please know that the last day to sign up for appointments is Wednesday, February 16th. Parents and guardians can use the link on the RaiderTV to sign up.
Continuing our Black History Month coverage, today we want to introduce you to Carla Hayden. She currently serves as the Librarian of Congress and is not only the first African American to do so, but the first woman to serve in the position. Prior to her nomination, Hayden was president of the American Library Association and was the first African American to receive the Library Journal's Librarian of the Year Award in recognition of her services. You can follow Carla Hayden on Twitter at Library of Congress, where she frequently shares fun facts and rare collections.
If you want to teach kids about alcohol and drug prevention, then Soda and 7th Up are the clubs for you. 7th Up applications are due today, and Soda applications are due by Friday, February 28th. Reach out to Ms. Edelman or Ms. Whitaker for more information.
Yeah. 2022 mock trial is back. Students that are interested, please reach out to either Mr. Carr in room 208 or Mr. Hendrickson in room 215. They are looking for student attorneys, witnesses, and jury members to represent Atlee High School in this regional competition. This is a great way to understand courtroom procedures. Use the link on the RaiderTV to sign up.
Mr. AHS is back. Mark your calendars Saturday, February 19th at 7:30 p.m. in the Atlee Auditorium. You'll get to see 14 contestants showcase some serious dance move talent, and you'll witness the fan favorite talent portion. Tickets are $10 and available on Ticket Spigot.
Seniors, if you've received an award or scholarship and want to be acknowledged, you have to fill out a Google form and upload a copy of your awards no later than May 1st. You can find the Google form link on Schoology.
It's a big time to be a sports fan with the 2022 Winter Olympics happening now and spring sports starting soon. Josie Rempe is here with your weekly sports update.
Hi, I'm Josie Rempe with your updates on sports this week. Today and tomorrow, the Atlee varsity track, swim, and wrestling team have their regional event. Track will take place at Glen Allen's track, wrestling will be at Matoaka High School, and swim will be at Swim RVA. The Winter Olympics started on February 4th at Beijing, beginning with the opening ceremony. So far, the U.S. has received silver medal in women's snowboarding slopestyle and silver medal in the figure skating team event. Go Team USA! A few spring sports have started their preseason workouts. Brooke Matthews takes a closer look at Atlee girls soccer during preseason.
Preseason is really just to get us into shape. We do a lot of conditioning and running. We start out running and then we do some agility and lathers, and then we finish by scrimmaging.
During the 2021 school year, the girls' soccer preseason only lasted a few weeks before the season started. This year, players are able to start conditioning earlier to be game fit for the start of the season.
Last year, we only had 15 people on both the JV and the varsity team, but this year we should have more because everyone's in person. Come out to the CMS Blacktop at 4 o'clock every day, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, to come train with us.
To train with the team, you need to have completed and turned in a physical and concussion form. Trials will begin February 21st on the Atlee practice field. It is recommended that players come to conditioning to be ready for the season.
The season is pretty short with only 10 games, so we start training in January so we can get really fit and conditioned.
Being a part of the Atlee soccer team is not only a way to become fit, but a way to make new connections and lifelong friends.
It's a great experience being on an Atlee sports team because you get to make new friends and stay fit.
Joining the girls' soccer team is a great way to make friends and be part of a team. If you're interested, join them for preseason sessions or contact Coach Lovelace for more information. I'm Brooke Matthews, reporting for Raider TV.
The Super Bowl is coming up and people have lots of opinions on it. Yours truly went around Atlee to find out what they are.
Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
I'm hoping for the Bengals.
Nice. Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
Rams, I guess.
Rams.
Who's playing again?
Joe Burr.
Joe Shiesty.
Rams?
Nice. Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
So who do I think is going to win versus who I would like to win? So I'm pulling for the Cincinnati Bengals without question. I think the Rams have the edge. So the question is exactly what do I think? Who do I think is going to win? Or who do I want to win? Because those are two very different questions.
Who do you want to win?
Absolutely the Cincinnati Bengals.
Nice. Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
I think Joe Shiesty is going to take it home and the Bengals are going to win.
The fact that you're the second person to say that says a lot about this school. Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
Joe Burrow.
Same.
Nice. Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
The Rams.
Nice. Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
The Rams.
Nice. Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl?
The Rams.
Nice.
Come out to support the Atlee PTSA by dining at Marty's Grill on Wednesday, February 16th from 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. A portion of all proceeds will go to Atlee's PTSA. See you there, Raiders.
The Raider players are holding auditions for the spring musical, The Little Mermaid. Auditions will be held Tuesday, February 15th after school in room 309. No musical experience is necessary. Audition contacts are available on the Raider players' Schoology page, or you can contact Mr. Wax. We're talking about the wind in science class right now.
Really? How is it so far?
It's been a breeze! I'm sorry.
Good one, Henry. That's all we have time for today, Raiders. Let us know if there are any stories you would like to see. See you next week.